We've heard about kids skipping school to go swimming, but not kids swimming to go to school. The Yellow Boat of Hope Foundation is all about providing children from disadvantaged community an easier access to education, whether that means providing them yellow boats or giving them a yellow dorm or maybe a yellow bridge or even a yellow school of hope to make it easy for them to get an education.
People namin galing layag-layag, hindi paminsan din papasok, paminsan hindi. Kasi pag high tide, mahirap din. Pag low tide, mahirapan din. Na yung attendance nila, paminsan din, alam mo, hindi kompleto. Na dahil sa yellow boat, marami talaga matulungan ng yellow boat. Mahirap din pagpunta dyan papasok, magkita mo walang notebook. Kasi basa na.
I think Yellow Boat is really uplifting the stories of the school children, especially for water villages. Yung body of water becomes a hindrance for them to pursue their own dreams, like going to school safe and dry, learning new things, making new friends. So I think yung pinaka-goal talaga ng Yellow Boat is to really bridge that gap between the school children and their right to be in school and to stay in school.
When Jay Japoneta told me about this amazing story about kids having to swim to go to school. So when we went to visit the community, we realized that it's not only a couple of kids, but actually it's a whole big community whose kids need to wake up early, swim in order to go to school.
Isa po ang mga damit ko, tapos po may isugatan po po, may crabs, tapos yung dagat malalim.
Lumalangoy kami papunta sa school, tapos magsusuot kami ng t-shirt na yung luma-luma. Tapos pagpunta namin doon, saka kami po ng maglakad po. Tapos yung bag namin po, inaano namin sa taas para hindi po mabasa.
So when we turn over the first boat to the community, we realize that we need more than just one boat. There are still a lot of children who are swimming to go to school. So one thing led to another. Later on, we found out that giving them physical access to go to school is not a guarantee that they will stay in school. That's where our advocacy expanded to provide medical help, supervision of school supplies, even livelihood for the parents.
Dito, mga bata, may ano, may sobra.
Ngayon, hindi na sila lumalangoy, pero may bangka na
kami. Pumunta kami sa school, hinihirap kami ng mili.
Hindi na po kami lumalangoy, hindi na po kami nasusugatan.
The mission of the Yellow Boat of Hope Foundation is really to provide easier access so that no kids will be left behind. We envision ourselves to be present in all the communities needing Yellow Boat for any assistance to make sure that kids will go to school.
Saya na po kami kahit may yellow boat.
Like when people ask me why I'm doing this, it's very, very simple. I just love my country so much so that I think these young individuals are really the moving forces of my country in the near future.